That was your awesome HOH story.
It's horrible. Why are you mad at me?
I'm mad at you?
Kevin, stop.
Oh my God.
Don't play. What's wrong?
I'm dead ass not mad at you. Why would I be mad at you?
I don't know. When I walked down in the kitchen this morning, you like gave me a toot and I was like, what did I do? Like,
No. I had just woken up. Okay. No, do not. There's not. But I just.
I was literally just like, what did I do? I don't know. Like, this week's horrible. I'm like, I'm going to my HOH and locking the door. Everyone hates me. I'm not kidding you. I was literally like, no. I hate everything.
No. Because I had heard the tea that there was some drama last night. So I was like, what's wrong with you?
Oh, yeah. No, it was a bad night. I just. Ian, like, got really upset. And I just didn't want to hear it. You know what I mean? Mm-hmm. That's what was hard. Like I called him up here this morning and we talked and I was like, look, Ian, I was like, I got so upset with you. I was like, I'm not mad at you. I got really upset with you last night because everything you're saying is true. Mm-hmm. And I didn't want to hear it. Do you know mm-hmm. what I mean? Like, I don't want to sit here and you tell me I'm a piece of crap and mm-hmm. everything you're doing in a position where mm-hmm. it's just like, that's why like this morning I thought you were like upset and I'm just like, I feel like everyone hates mm-hmm. me. No. It just sucks. Like I'm so ready for this week to end.
Gani, that is not. Literally, I had just woken up.
Okay, I'm glad because I was like, coffee. Yeah, because I was like really worried, and I'm like, obviously, like we've never had like tension, so I'm just like, what did I do?
No. I just was like, what happened last night? Everybody was scrambling around. I was dead ass asleep.
He got like really upset. And then I was like, he was up here. So mm-hmm. I just went downstairs and I just wanted to like be alone. And you know how it is in this house. Mm-hmm. The second you're upset about something, freaking five people follow you into a mm-hmm. room. You can't ever be alone. Everyone's always like, freaking Christmas is always right behind me everywhere yeah. I go. And it's just like, and I just like kind of vented, but I was like, it just sucks. You know, like I don't like hurting people's feelings. Like, I especially don't like hurting Ian's feelings because I feel like Ian's sensitive, you know, yeah. and like, it just.
Are you close to Christmas?
Christmas? Like, I'm cool with her, but.
What's your plan? Is your plan still Tyler to go?
Yeah, that's what I want. So now I don't know what the hell is happening. Ian's freaking out saying he doesn't know if he has the votes and all this stuff. And I don't know what's going on anymore. Yeah. So I just feel like this. Like, if Ian goes, this week is just, like, a complete joke. You know what I mean? I don't know.
And that wasn't your intent?
For Ian to go?
Yeah.
Are you serious, Kevin?
Only because it's, like, the people who are close to you, why would they do opposite?
But who am I close to? Like, look at everyone downstairs. Everyone's saying that, like, now having him up there, he's a huge target. And him next to Tyler, they're two big competitors and blah, blah, blah. And I'm like, Ian's won nothing. Mm-hmm. And like, who is he close to? Like, he's close to Nicole, but other than that, like, I like Ian a lot and mm-hmm. stuff, but it's not like we're like mm-hmm. BFF by any means in this house. You know what I mean? So it's just like, I'm not seeing what other people are seeing when I thought it was clear as day.
That's why I'm saying is like, why would the people close to you not do what you want?
People, who are you talking about? Nicole?
Nicole's obviously keeping Ian.
Yeah.
So then you need three more people.
Yeah.
So why?
You think I have three more people that I'm super close to in this house?
Okay, so it would be me, Devon, Nicole, but you need a fourth person.
Yeah.
Why would your fourth person not do what you want?
I don't know what they're doing.
You know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
Like, it's so weird. Because then, why would they want to screw you over?
Because everyone wants to do what's better for themselves in this game, I guess, you know?
Mm-hmm.
And, like, I don't know. I'm at a loss right now. And Ian's mad at me. I don't freaking know, man. He's just emotional. Like, he told me the story about how he's basically just, like, a poor sport. Did he tell you this
flipped
one?
Flipped over a table.
Yeah, he's telling me all this. And, like, I get it. It's just, you know, like, Ian's mind is not the same as ours.
Mm-hmm.
So, like, it like, hurts me because, like, I don't know. He translates things different, you know?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know. Like, I would never want to, like, hurt Ian. I feel bad. This whole week sucks, man. This whole week
He told me his
sucks.
Formula for jury.